Hello everyone, myself Adarsh, welcome to this tutorial. Now I am going to tell you how to set up the CS card credentials in Akinio. For this, you have to go to your Akinio dashboard. After successful installation of CS card Akinio connector module, the CS card connector icon will be shown here. So you have to click on the CS card connector. You will see the credentials, CS card mapping and locale mapping. Here you can see the credential I had already created, so you can create a new credentials. For it, you have to click on the create credentials. Here you have to enter name, soft URL, admin email ID, API key. After entering this information, you have to click on the save button. After it, you will see here the active credentials. You can also edit and delete the credentials by clicking here. Now comes to CS card mapping. So here you can see map attribute category. If your CS card setup have already attributes, features and categories, then you have to map with Akinio in order to prevent duplicate record creation. Now you can click on the map attribute category. You can click on the create mapping. Now here you can see the active credentials. You have to select the active credentials and now select the category or attribute for whatever you want to map. So now selecting category, and after it you have to click on the save button. Here you can see all the mapped categories and attributes. Now you have to go back. You can see here the attribute mapping. As you can see, I had already mapped some data from Akinio attribute to CS card field, like price, company ID, quantity, amount and available since. Here you can see the other mapping. You can see the attribute to be used as images. You can add more images attribute. Here you can see the attribute to be used as custom fields like color and size. So basically, custom attributes are those attributes which are not available in CS card by default. So you can map here the custom attribute. After it, you have to click on the save button. You will get a notification like successful updated. After it, you have to map the locale mapping. Here you can map the Akinio locale to CS card locale. You have to enter the CS card locale code ID. So here you have to enter the ID. You will get the ID from the CS card administration panel. So here you can see the language, manage language. You'll find the language code which you have to enter in Akinio. After it, you have to click on the save button. Now your CS card Akinio credential setup is completed. In next video, I will show you how to export the product from Akinio to CS card. Thanks for watching this tutorial.